Hello, my dears, and welcome to our daily doses of meditation. This video is all about not how to meditate, but how to bring the meditation into your daily life with water. So I invite you all the time when you are connecting with water, today and in the coming days, truly feel into the water. When are you connecting with water? How and why? There are so many ways. And meditation mostly brings more awareness. It can bring so many things up. And to be truly in the present moment. Not to think later or before, just be here right now. So when you touch water, feel it. How does it feel right now? When you are under the shower, how does it feel inside and outside? Is it cleaning? Is it activating? If you see water, how does it look like? Is it pure? Or is it with some other liquid or essences connected, like tea, coffee, juices, or a soup? It's the external water, but also the internal, what you put in your body. There are so many ways to connect with water. What are your favorite water connection points? Is it easy for you to jump and to connect? Or does it sometimes feel like nothing is happening? Every day is just there. Routine after routine. Or like a silent point, then this is also fine. Because in the spots where there's nothing happening, actually the most is happening. Because your inner emotions and stuff, what is maybe super crazy when you're fully active the whole time, but then it's also every night in the sleeping process happening, but you can get aware of it also in your daily life. So it's like you have a cup of water, and even if there's soil mixed with water, and you wait, and then the soil will sink down. And the same with coffee, like the coffee sinks down. So the pure water, it's cleaning. And when can you close your eyes? Just be there. And when is the time to fully enjoy the water? To start to giggle and to laugh when you are in it, when you touch it, when you feel it, when it awakens you. Water is connected. Connected with our deep emotions, with the unconscious or subconscious mind. The more you get aware of things, how you interact, how it feels, and why you interact with them, with water, the more you raise your own frequency, you get aware and conscious about so many things, and it's the time. It's time to wake up. Where in your life can you raise your awareness with water? When are you in contact with it? I'm so curious to hear in the comments, what are your experiences with water? Thank you. Namaste.